so a priest, a lawyer, and an engineer are to be guillotined. The priest puts his head on the block, the rope is pulled, but nothing happens. He claims he has been saved by divine intervention and is released. The lawyer puts his head on the block, but again, nothing happens. He claims he can't be executed twice for the same crime and is set free. The engineer places his head under the guillotine. He looks up at the release mechanism and says, "Wait a minute, I see your problem."